Okay, if you wanted Rook,
I don't have
go
Rook on
ahead.
that.
Oh, you're T'Chunk. Okay, cool. I'll go Rook then to fill that role. Oh, I almost forgot. Yeah, Securia. Good idea, Jaeger. And my game just... what? That was weird.
Oh no.
I think my game is alt-tabbing?
Yeah, I just started getting this too.
Oh, okay, it's back. Weird. Okay, so other people are getting the game being forcibly alt-tabbed or something?
Yeah.
Yep.
Nope.
I also get little mini freezes during a setup phase.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Well, secure the room.
Those things are better. Okay.
Four located the biohazard
armor
container.
Down. Sorry, I forgot about armor.
Don't bandit that fucking stick. I'm gonna mute it.
10 seconds to insertion.
Okay, I reinforced the second floor. Plywood.
Where at?
Seconds in count.
Reinforce the second floor. Up here. When you climb the ladder.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Drone coming.
Device placed.
Oh, drone's leaving. Okay, that was Buck.
That's one of the main ways they can come in, so you should watch that too, Junker.
I'm watching the right side.
Anyone on cams?
It's a fuse out here. I'll just crawl. Don't try to pick me up. It's a fuse trap.
Out where?
I'm dead. Second floor money counting room. It's fuse. But they're gonna have to come back down to the first floor to get in unless they get a thatch.
There's only two ways they can come in because they're muted and they don't have a thatcher, I don't think.
Yeah, but we don't know that yet.
Well, he would have done it already.
Someone's looking in the main door. The barbed wire door.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
They're coming through the barbed wire right now.
We'll come back.
Probably gonna shoot the cam. Nice. Good job.
How did he shoot me without you guys shooting him?
Stop the hostiles from securing.
Nice job, T'Chanka.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Holy crap, you guys murdered them all.
Beep, shot, devil shot.
Nice.
Eliminated. Mission
good job.
That was random.
There he is. What was he doing?
Expressing his frustration that no one went Thatcher.
I keep putting these thermite charges on the walls, but they never work.
Yeah, that's the best spot you can get if you have a mute, because they're basically screwed.
Okay, I'm gonna try, Glass again. Does anyone else want to be Glass?
I'll pass.
Okay. I'm gonna die.
Find the biohazard container location.
I'm so gonna die. Okay, checking bar.
Good work.
Garage. The
biohazard container has been located.
I'm on you.
Yeah, we're just gonna thermite in and crush them all. That's the plan, at least.
Ah, shit. Who are they trying to Try to get a drone in there so we can see up top.
Yeah, my drone's on a good place to see up top. At least they aren't noticing it. Yeah.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
I forgot if I can still glass above the tops.
Which one do you want to take out? Like that one, Thatcher? I mean, Thermite?
I don't know. Glass, where are you going?
I'm gonna throw that anyways.
I'm gonna try to bust the tops.
Looks like it does.
I mean, if you can get in a position where you can look up top, I'll blow near you.
You could go over on that building over there, probably, and get a really weird angle. Alright, just thermite one of these walls. We should thermite two of them, actually.
Can we do inside or outside?
Right up. Glass, come over here and peek right when he thermites it, there's all that dust.
Have a camera somewhere, can't find it.
Let me know where you want me to... Oh, you just want me to peek from the ground.
Yeah, just peek from behind this truck where I'm peeking.
Coming back down. Okay, go ahead, Therm.
Ready?
Come on.
Nothing yet. I'm gonna throw some smoke at it. Smoke.
I can see up on the left side and it looks
clear. There's someone all the way far on the right side. Can you thermite the other wall?
Drone activated.
Thanks.
Some serious drywall work coming up.
I'm gonna put pressure on this door over here.
You guys wanna take some cover?
You moved back to... Okay, you got him. Cool. Smoke. Nice.
Up top. Up top.
One guy injured on the scaffolding.
I ran right into it.
Open bar.
Come get me, Elise.
Oh crap, they got me.
Up top.
You should have gotten me instead.
Who was I supposed to get? Then didn't pick up the right person?
Yeah, inside. You should have gotten me instead because he was in the site still. It's going dark.
One friendly operator remains.
I killed myself? I thought you were what?
Where was he?
He's on site.
Don was
where are you? Head towards site. You can probably catch him on the left side. You can hear him moving around.
Don't.
Yeah, might as well.
I wouldn't go through that door. I'd go through the thermite hole if you have to go. Yeah.
You got breaching charges. Is the second level reinforced or not?
It is. I always check.
Sorry.
Alright, let him play. I suspect he's upstairs on the rafters.
30 seconds. You got a drone. Use it now.
Behind you, maybe?
I just saw something move there.
He's definitely not in there. He's definitely not in there. Okay. Oh, just kidding.
You
what
fucking
fuck,
idiot!
Man.
He's definitely not in there.
He's definitely not in there. You fucking idiot!
Okay,
oh my
that was
god!
That
I can't believe
serious,
it. I saw something move there. I literally saw something.
He heard something move. Yeah.
No, I saw it. It's not a. It's a demon, right? I saw
He's
it.
He's definitely not in there, guys. It's okay. Good try, everyone. Okay,
we had a 4-on-2, we totally fucked that up.
Let's see, I'm gonna go mirror window this thing. If we're stuck in garage again, I want to be able to see out of it. Deter them from planting at all. Watch it be a new place.
Barricade the room.
Yeah.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Armor down.
Okay, what is a good place to put mirror windows?
You can put one on the one I'm reinforcing. Somebody grab that last one.
Op 4 drone locates the biohazard container. Device placed.
Can someone here. Reinforce this one where I'm marking? Anyone?
10 seconds to insertion.
Anyone
someone get that wall.
Yes, I've got one left. Hold on.
Down to 5 seconds.
Well, which one do you want?
In the car from here. I'm marking it.
The biohazard container.
All set.
Sure.
Activated device.
This allows us to see in
from what side?
No, this side. This side. Reinforce it from this side. Thank you. Okay, this will allow us to see in the room without, you know. They can still break that.
I love the view.
I was just hiding the shower in this part.
It's a good idea. Remember, they can break the hatches in this room in the waiting room.
Gonna get sniped, Michaelanius.
I know.
Yeah, watch that glass, everyone.
Ah, crap, I'm trapped right here. Don't try to save me.
Why not?
Don't. It's buck bait. He's gonna try to shoot you if you come. Don Dingus. Oh, crap. Buck is inside, right where I am. I forgot he has the shotgun. In retrospect, we should have reinforced that wall. Miscellaneous, someone's coming right behind you. To your right.
Hokey, what are you doing over here, buddy?
I hear you.
Protect the biohazard container.
Damn it, I couldn't get to the
He's
hole.
In the room. Nice.
Roommate's in the other room across the hall.
Where?
This is coming in where I died.
Oh, Glaz. Glaz is up on the roof sniping in.
Yeah. The roommate's in the second bedroom.
The drone's coming in right now from bedroom hallway. It's going to weight room. Look out, Chunk. Okay, drone is going down the stairs. What is it doing? Okay, drone's
yeah,
coming
that glass
in.
has
drone right
covered,
side.
So don't peek that.
If they drone, someone's coming in right behind you, Chunk. He's putting a wait. He's running away. He
yeah,
planted
you can grab
a claymore.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
What's going on? Thermite's behind you, T'Chunk.
Go.
He just killed the cam.
Down to 15. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
Nice
wow.
One
yeah.
Friendly remaining.
I was scared.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Didn't know what to do.
It's okay, you didn't know he was prepared for you. To come in that way.
Well, I was scared that. Well, you said Thermite behind me, and that's kind of like.
Yeah, like obviously you think that you were behind a stone wall, but I mean behind you is in through the doorway. Sorry. Okay.
It's okay. It's not your fault.
Second glasses again. Last time I was almost completely useless. Yeah, I didn't kill anyone in this class.
Find the biohazard container location.
Garage again.
The biohazard container has been located.
Oh, we got a Thatcher and a Thermite, so we ought to not win it like we did last time.
Definitely people running around second floor, be careful.
Yeah.
So we can expect them to reinforce and probably move it faster.
10 seconds yep. before insertion.
Wait, they don't have a mute. Electrify them.
5 seconds
although,
to go.
If Bandit electrifies all four garage doors, then they won't have any left for upstairs.
Proceed to biohazard side door.
I've got three, so... I kill the Bandit thing. My thing kills the Bandit things, too. Alright, we gotta put pressure from this door, but not, like, with, like, maybe glass or something. Not really. Like, we need to go in all three sides at the end, rather than going in one by one.
Okay, I'm gonna glass the tops of this, top here.
Hold on. Oh.
You can fuse the tops of those, by the way.
Oh, you can?
Where's the camel on the roof that's spotting you?
Fuse, do you want
yeah.
to try fusing the garage door top?
Yep.
Okay, I won't break them all.
If you can break them, Mike, I'll be able to see the catwalk from here.
Wait, I can't use those. I can't.
It won't let you. Okay, I'll just break them.
Alright, let's thermite in now. Thermite in this side.
Alright, well, let me check the catwalk real quick.
Alright, just thermite wherever you want to thermite.
I got one.
Got lucky. Almost killed him.
Behind?
What? Pool, what happened?
Pool table.
He sniped you from there? I don't see it broken. He just sniped through the window?
One off, four remain.
Yeah. Go secure, maybe. Watch the frost traps.
Special charge. Stay clear.
Oops.
go secure, guys.
Steps.
See to the left, Kyrie. Oh, that's something else.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Up top, maybe? Up top, yeah.
I don't see
okay,
go in all at the same time, guys. All at the same time. Go.
It's contested, but so he must
be
up
top.
Up above you.
Okay, I'll try to...
You came in smoke.
Not seeing anything.
She's behind one of those
things. She's crawling around in my smoke right here. You got your thermal?
Changing magazine. I shot at her, but didn't get her.
I won't comment on that.
She's right there, but
I saw her. Yeah, she moved up.
Does anyone have frag grenades?
You do have an angle. Look, you can see her right there.
I can't shoot through the metal thing, though.
You can.
You hit her.
Yeah, you can.
I can't. Security. Miscellaneous can. Nice job, man.
I personally can.
Shoot the bottom little hole. Yeah, see?
Yeah, I was trying, but my glass bullets just, like, didn't go through that tiny hole.
No, you were shooting too high.
Yeah.
Maybe.
You guys should put a sight on it.
I do like how, like, three of us had her pinned down, though, and she didn't know what to do. Just, like, I guess I'll hide here.
You tried to give her a little bit of smoke to hide in.
Smoky. Okay. I'm gonna do the mirror window thing again, okay? I don't know where it's put
depends
out,
on
but if it puts us in garage,
yep.
We're gonna want it. If it puts us in bedroom again, I say, okay, don't seal off the, don't seal off this one. Just seal off the door to the outside. So seal off this wall, and make sure to seal off the walls in the office. That's where Buck came in last time, and Thermite. We got to make sure to get this wall. Yeah.
You know where to put the mute jammers, right? Michael Anius, you know how to put the mute jammers?
Sorry, I forgot them. I'm real quick.
You put them right in the middle. We need one here.
Okay, if anyone's got a shotgun, I'd say just like destroy some of this wall, make some holes in it. You know, like that.
Our drone has located the biohazard container.
We need one over here too, Michael Anius.
Well, yep, coming.
Position device. Jammer deployed.
Fortified walls!
Okay, yeah, I'll put a mirror here. Okay, this way we can see out both sides. We see when they're coming.
Calibrating air compression. All set.
Actually, Don, I can tell you when to peek them, because I can see.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna go to the other window.
Okay, yeah, free.
They got a Thatcher.
Free will. You want to watch there?
Yeah, I'll watch this.
Poking stick. We might want to barricade this.
Something disrupted.
There's a Thermite over there up rappelling. You might be able to get him.
Poking stick, someone's probably breaking that window.
I hope they do.
Twitch right in front of you. You can. I would take some shots out of that window.
Gonna drop down.
That's where the Twitch is.
Okay, I better start watching the stairs, guys.
She's injured.
Ooh. I didn't get the kill?
One's running towards you.
Holy shit!
Oh, yes.
I hit her like half a clip. Yeah, they're all outside that.
Yeah, there's one outside that hole.
Fuck!
Yeah, your gun's garbage.
No, it's good.
Yeah, there's glass peeking in.
Not as good as Bandit, though.
We're kind of screwed if they just secure.
We have some walls we can shoot through.
Yeah, but they've got glass covering it.
Did one of us just open a mirror window, or did they?
They did.
Well, I dealt damage to one. Thatcher's really low, and I got the glass.
Okay, I'm coming back up. Is there anyone on the left side, in the left side room?
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Nice.
Stop the hostage.
Wait room. Let's guys wait room.
Then.
Go together, go together.
One friendly
they
operator remaining.
God wow. Damn it.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Broke his shield. Okay.
Well, that sucked. We should have won that by like 3-1 or something.
It's okay, good try.
I played like garbage.
Defending that room is hard though, really. We tried to pull out and, you know, defend the outlying areas, but they still killed us there.
I should have did better on the peaks.
Good try, everyone.